Hello children, in session 3, let me continue exercise 2.1 of chapter 2, division. So already in last session, we have completed till 4th main. So today, let me go to 5th main question. So here, 5th main, first one, what it says, a tailor had 18 meters of cloth. He can stitch 9 shirts from this cloth. So find the length of cloth required to stitch one shirt. Here a tailor had, fifth main question, first one, total length of cloth, it is 18 meters. Then cloth number of shirts can be prepared are 9 shirts. Number of shirts prepared. They are 9. So here for 9 shirts, we need 18 meters. Then each shirt, how much cloth is required? That we should find. Therefore, cloth required for each shirt or one shirt is equals to 18 divided by 9. So here 18 divided by 9, 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18. So here 8 minus 8 is 0, 1 minus 1 is 0. Therefore, 2 meter cloth is required for each shirt. Second one, a bike can cover 240 km with 5 liter of petrol. Find how many kilometers does it cover with 1 liter of petrol. So here in a bike, if 5 liter of petrol is there, it can go to 240 kilometers. Now if we have 1 liter petrol, then how much distance it can cover, that we should find. Okay, so here petrol in bike is 5 liters. Distance covered is equals to 240 kilometers. Therefore, distance covered in 1 liter petrol, 1 liter of petrol is equals to 240 divided by 5. So here 240 divided by 5. In 5 table, can you divide 2? No. So what we should do? We should take 2 digits. So here 5 fours are, it is 20. Now 4 minus 0 is 4, 2 minus 2 is 0. Now bring down this 4 here. Now 40 we have to divide by 5. So in 5 table, we find 5 8s are 40. Here answer is 0. Therefore, 48 kilometer of distance is covered with 1 liter of petrol. So if we have 1 liter of petrol, he can go to 48 kilometer. Then third question. थर्ड क्वेश्चन इज मिस्टर श्रीधर परचेज्ड 11 टॉयज ऑफ सेम प्राइस फॉर रुपीज 946 फ्रॉम अ टॉय शॉप. फाइंड द कॉस्ट ऑफ ईच टॉय. सो हियर थर्ड क्वेश्चन इज टोटल कॉस्ट ऑफ टॉयज. टोटल कॉस्ट ऑफ टॉयज. टोटल कॉस्ट ऑफ 11 टॉयज. टोटल कॉस्ट ऑफ 11 टॉयज इक्वल्स टू रुपीज 946. देयरफॉर कॉस्ट ऑफ वन टॉय इज इक्वल्स टू 946 डिवाइडेड बाय 11. सो हियर 946 डिवाइडेड बाय 11. इन 11 टेबल वेयर वी फाइंड द 94 11 8 जा 11 8 जा 88. Now from 4, you can't subtract 8. So make it 14 and this 9 will become 8. Now 14 minus 8 is 6. 8 minus 8 is 0. Bring down 6 here. So 11, 6 ja 66. So here 66 minus 66 is 0. Therefore, cost of one toy is equals to it is rupees 86. Then let me go to fourth main question. Fourth one, what it says, the annual income of a person is 90,912. So find his monthly income. So here the total annual income, total annual income, annual income is equals to rupees 90,912. Therefore monthly income is equals to, therefore monthly income is equals to 90,912 divided by 12. So in 1 year we have 12 months. So we have to divide it by 12 to get income of month. So here 90,912 divided by 12. So here in 12 table where we find 90, 12 8s are it is 96. 96 is bigger than 90. So 12 7s are 84. Then 90 minus 84 is 6. Bring down this 9 here. 9 we should bring down. So here 12 5s are 60. Then 69 minus 60 it is 9. Bring down 1 here. Then in 9 table 9 again 7s are 9 7s are 84. So here this is 11 and this is 8. 11 minus 4 is 7. 8 minus 8 is 0. Now this 2 right here, so it is 72. So in 12 table where we find 72, 12 6 za 72. Now 72 minus 72 is 0. Therefore monthly income is equals to it is rupees 7576. Then let me go to fifth main question. Fifth main question, a car manufacturing company manufactures 40,820 cars in 13 months. So find the number of cars manufactured in 1 month. So in last 13 months, 14,820 cars are manufactured. So we have to find the number of cars manufactured in 1 month. Here fifth one, number of cars manufactured manufactured in 13 months is equals to, it is 14,820. Therefore, number of cars manufactured in 1 month is equals to 14,820 divided by 13. So let me divide here 14,820 divided by 13. So 13 ones are 13. Now 14 minus 13 is 1. Then write here 8, it is 18. Again 13 ones are 13. Now 18 minus 13 is 5. Then bring down this 2 here. This is 52. So 13 fours are, it is 52. 52 minus 52 is 0, but still one 0 is remaining. That 0 bring down here, and once you should divide. So 13 zeros are 0, remainder is 0. Therefore, 1,140 cars were manufactured in one month we find 1,140 cars. Next, we have problems involving both multiplication as well as division. So here, next heading is problems involving both multiplication and division operation. Okay, then let me go to exercise 2.2. Here exercise 2.2, we have 3 questions. So open your textbook, I am reading first question. An orange garden has 82 orange plants. Here one orange garden is there, in garden orange plants are there. So how many plants are there? 82 plants. A farmer plucks 60 oranges from each plant and packs 12 oranges in each box. Calculate the number of boxes required to pack all the oranges. So first let me find total number of oranges, then let me pack them in boxes. So there we have to do division. Here number of plants, first main question solve. In that first one, number of orange plants, how many plants are there? 82. Then number of oranges from each plant is equals to 60. Therefore total number of oranges is equals to 82 into 60. So here let me multiply 82 into 60. here 0 to the 0, 0 8 the 0, then add 1 0 here. 6 to the 12, carry 1, 6 8 the 48 plus 1, 49. Then 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 2, 2, then 9, and this is 4. So here total oranges are 4920. Then next half, number of oranges in each box is equals to, it is 12. Therefore, number of boxes required is equals to, it is 4920 divided by 12. So here 4920 divided by 12. 12 fours are, we get 48. Isn't it? Then 9 minus 8 is 1. 4 minus 4 is 0. Bring down this 2 here. So 12 ones are 12. 12 minus 12 is 0. Now bring down this 0 here. 12 zeros are 0. So here answer is 0. Therefore, number of boxes required is equals to 410 to pack 4920 oranges. So here multiplication and division both are in one sum. Okay, now let we go to second main question. Second main question, 15 school children hire a cab for a day's excursion at rupees 9 per kilometer. For 1 kilometer, children should pay 9 rupees. If they travel a distance of 325 kilometer, find the amount to be shared by each one of them. Now here, total distance covered is 325 kilometer and cost of each kilometer is rupees 9. Then these 15 students, they shared this expense, this amount. So how much each student should pay, that we should find. So here total distance covered, second question, total distance covered for excursion is 325 kilometer. Then cost per kilometer is rupees 9. Therefore total cost for 325 kilometer is equals to 325 into 9. So multiply here 325 into 9. So 9 5s are 45, carry 4. 9 2s are 18. 18 plus 4, 22, carry 2. 9 3s are 27. 27 plus 2, it is 29. So here answer is 2925 and this is rupees. This is the cost of 325 kilometers. Now 15 students are dividing this amount, shared by 15 students. So number of students went for excursion is equals to 15. therefore share of each student, share of each student is equals to 2925 divided by 15. So here 2925 whole divided by 15. So we know 15 ones are 15 and 15 twos are it is 30, which is more than 29. So 15 ones are 15. 9 minus 5 is 4, 2 minus 1 is 1. Now bring down this 2 here. So 15 nines are 135. Here cancel this 2, make it 12, and this is 3. Now 12 minus 5 is 7, 3 minus 3 is 0, 1 minus 1 is 0. Then bring down this 5 here, you'll get 75. So 15 5s are, it is 75. Now 75 minus 75 is 0. So share of each student is, rupees 195. This is the share of each student. Now let me go to last question, third one. Third question is, Anita has a cow which yields 8 liters of milk in a day. The selling price of 1 liter of milk is rupees 18. She wants to divide the amount earned in 1 month among her 4 sons. What amount does each one get? So here Anita has a cow which yields 8 liters of milk in a day. So in 30 days, how much milk it gives, that we should find. Then she is selling that milk, and the cost of that milk is rupees 18 per liter. So what is the total amount earned, that we should find. Then she divides that total amount to her 4 sons. Then share of each one we have to find. So 2 time multiplication and 1 time division we have to do. So here total milk yield in 1 month is equals to 30 into 8. So here 8 threes are 24, 240 liters. Then cost per liter is rupees 18. Therefore total cost of milk, cost of 240 liters of milk is equals to 240 into 18. So here let me multiply and let me find 240 into 18. So here 8 zeros are 0, 8 fours are 32, carry 3, 8 twos are 16, 17, 18, 19. Then write 10 here, 10s are 0, 1 fours are 4, and 1 twos are 2. Then 0 plus 0, 0, 2 plus 0, 2, 9 plus 4, it is 13, carry 1. Now 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 2, it is 4. So here total her earning is 4,320. Then number of children, next one, number of children of Anita is equals to 4. Therefore share of each son is equals to, the total income is rupees 4,320 divided by 4. Here this is rupees. So let me divide 4,320 by 4. So 4 ones are 4. Now 4 minus 4 is 0. Bring down 3. Can you divide 3 by 4? So no. So 4 zeros are 0. Now 3 minus 0 is 3 as it is. Now bring down 2. So it becomes 32. So 4 eights are, it is 32. Now 32 minus 32 is 0. Bring down this next 0. Now 4 zeros are 0. Your answer is 0. Therefore, share of each son is equals to rupees 1080. Here the cost of milk is 4320. Anita shares this amount among her 4 children and each son is getting rupees 1080 every month. Here we completed this chapter division. In our next session we will go to mental arithmetic, that is a new chapter. Till then, have a good day, children.